My request to Chinese government is very simple. Release my mother Surya Tursun. Don't cut off my communication with my family.